Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone is doing extremely well and good to see you back. This one is quick unboxing of SD card that I bought for my new camera. And so quickly unbox this. Oh, it's a big one. No, it's a tiny one. There we go. It's a Sabrent Rocket V90. There we go. Sabrent Rocket V90 128 gig. So I bought a new camera and my old camera uses CF card. And this is the first time I'll be using SD card for my mirrorless camera. Okay, let's have a look inside. Oh, tiny. Oh, this we go. Oh, I'm terrible. I'm terrible at doing this. Okay, almost there. There we go. Okay. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh my goodness. Here we go. Wow, it's a really nice, neat packaging for just a small SD card. Wow. So this is the model number, everything. Oh, it's so cool. Wow. Amazing. Sabrent. This looks really nice. Wow. So it's not moving at all. Really secure packaging. Thumbs up. Okay. So this is UHS-II. So this particular version is 128 gig V90 UHS-II. I wanted to get a, like, you know, at least minimum 128 gig card, but like the one, you know, the name brand, like SanDisk and all. Wow, it costs fortune to buy, really. I think so for 128 gig V90, it was about, I don't know, $380 or something on Amazon, and the second one was ProGrade V90. That was V60 actually. V90, it's almost the same price. The reason I got this card is that this is a little cheaper than the other brand, you know, name brand like SanDisk, which is like, I think for 128 gig, it's about 278 or 300 Aussie dollars. Wow, that's heaps, you know. And I'm not a professional photographer or videographer. I just do for my, you know, as a hobby. But I do really like, you know, taking pictures and making videos, you know, just my own experiment and learn new things. But I'm no professional videographer or photographer. And so this one, so it cost me $175, and like really it's about $100 saving for me. I know, like, yeah, everyone says you know, get a brand name so that you won't have a problem, but Sabrent, you know, I've had really good reviews of their other products like SSD and all. I think so they've only just started doing the SD card, I think so 3 months or 4 months ago. And I wanted to give it a try. I thought I'll give it a try. This company looks good, and I've watched their few YouTube videos, and I wanted to trust and have, you know, have a go if it works for me or not. If it works great, I can get one more 128 gig, and because my camera takes dual card, so I really, really hoping that this works out for me. So all the reviews I read on Amazon was really positive. So I'm guessing that this is gonna be really good. And look at this, it looks really nice. Here we go. Packaging is really nice, and yeah, I like. Let's see in if it holds up or not, and hopefully, I can share my thoughts later. If it's doing good job and I'm happy with it or not. Anyways, guys, thanks a lot for tuning in, and this was my quick unboxing and thoughts on my Severant SD card. I've yet to use it, and yeah, I hope it works well. Anyways, have a lovely day or lovely evening, wherever you are. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.